it's a great event. I came last year. I like to come to their events. We've had some great events through the year, but this is the grand finale.
I mean, this is truly an event to be. Those of you who didn't make it, you truly missed a really, really special event here.
I am having an excellent time. It's such a great honor to be here and to be invited by you guys. Thank you so much.
Boston Latino TV celebrated 6 years of showcasing the Latino presence with the Acccess Awards on May 28th at Underbar, where we recognize the agents of change that are helping advance our Latino community. Luzmar Centeno of Luz Portfolio welcomed our guests upon arrival with a professional photography. During the VIP reception, everyone was able to have a taste of Hennessy while listening to DJ Matos' Latin beats and enjoying delicious Cuban food, courtesy of El Oriental de Cuba and Jamaica Plain.
This is a great event, and Hennessy is very happy and proud and actually privileged to be able to support Boston Latino TV.
Ramiro Torres took the stage and announced that Governor Deval Patrick had joined the celebration to proclaim the first Latino Media Day in Massachusetts.
And I'm proud to proclaim this day Latino Media Day.
To emphasize the agents of change, we brought Luis Ortiz, a Barack Obama impersonator whose life took a new course after his debut in Boston Latino TV.
Congratulations to Boston Latino TV for 6 years of producing programming that reflects a positive portrayal of the Latino community. We must be leaders, entrepreneurs, visionaries, and connect with our people to achieve our goals.
Last year's recipients of the Acccess Awards introduced the winners in their own category. When Ramiro was ready to leave the stage, we surprised him with an official citation from the Massachusetts Senate in recognition for his excellence in radio broadcasting. We also had Theo Williams, a songwriter and producer that came from New York to introduce the new Boston Latino TV intro song for the cable TV show.
Honor being here, you know, with Boston Latino TV, always is a great place to be because they always represent the good things that the Spanish community.
And to finalize the show, Sara Suarez, news director of Univision New England, presented the multicultural fashion show with models of Latinas in promotions that introduced the latest jewelry collection of Colombian born designer Catalina de la Torre. Gil Matos and Clarimis Montero acknowledged Catalina de la Torre's support on stage before making the closing remarks of the evening. All our sponsors, media partners, volunteers, and friends for supporting our mission and joining us in this night of celebration. We'll see you next year at the Acccess Awards 2010.
I'm Evelyn Ray.
I'm Gil Matos.
I'm Claire Mies Montero.
And I'm Evelyn Reyes.
And
I'm Claire Meese Montero.
And I'm...
I like to watch Digner and Araminta so stressed out, too. That's the funnest part of the evening, so...